I think we're going to hear the rebel yell tonight.